turning it over, though. Horkoff had it, then had it chopped away. So did Nugent-Hopkins as Hudler takes possession. The Wings are so strong at controlling the puck. They had their hands full tonight. Look at Nugent-Hopkins, school Lidstrom, leaving it for Everly, and he whistles it just wide. Nugent-Hopkins undressing Nick Lidstrom. Did you see that?
Wow.
Ian White throwing it off the boards, and you can hear the Nuge calls here from the Edmonton fans. Kid's been out a month, and he's got the hands back already. In on the offside with Miller losing his stick in the process.
Well, for your Oilers fans, if you remember the first goal, last career goal rather, by Everly last year, how about this play by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins? Just taking the veteran, one of the all-time great defensemen in the history of our game in the National Hockey League, to school. Puts it right through his feet. What a move. And not to be outdone, Taylor Hall stripping Pavel Datsyuk of the puck, something that doesn't happen very often.
Nugent-Hopkins got Lidstrom turning his back to the play.
Wow.
No! No!